More than $110 million is coming to Madison to support the new bus rapid transit system. That's the effort to get people around town faster and cleaner with electric buses. Construction on this started a year ago, and we now know that 3/4 of the concrete work is complete. So if you're in Madison, you may have started to notice these structures go up around town. The new investment is coming thanks to federal money.